Computer science is a fundamental driver of a powerful change that's unfolding in the world. At Washington STEM, we don't want the students of Washington to be subjects of that change, and we don't just want them to be consumers of that change, we want them to be authors of it. Some of the things that we're supporting our children and teachers in small communities in Southwest Washington, we're also focusing on girls and after-school learning experiences. And then two larger school systems, Bellevue and Seattle, in order to build high-quality computer science learning experiences for elementary students.
Our kids today are growing up in an increasingly computer-reliant world. So across the ESD 112 region, we want them to be able to navigate those tools, learn as much as they can, and go into whatever field they choose to pursue. And we want to make sure that everybody has an opportunity to gain those experiences.
We're a small school, Wishram, Washington. Total population K through 12 is about 80 kids. Computers is a great tool for us to keep our kids on the cutting edge and keep them up with the rest of the kids in bigger districts.
There are a lot of students that don't normally shine in this class, but they do when they do this coding. And they've come up with some pretty innovative ideas of ways to do what I'm asking them to do or what the program's asking them to do that I didn't even think of.
When you first get to it, you're like, oh no, what am I supposed to do? But then when you get help and we would check our answers with a computer and coding, you feel really excited and happy.
Sometimes we come into like hard spots, but it's easy to work around them, and I think it'll help me out later on because I like engineering and I want to get into that.
It's so important for rural schools to have access to things like this. It's a window to what's out there, what's available to them. This gives them an opportunity to set themselves some goals, and perhaps they can actually get into a science or an engineering or a technology field.
TechBridge is a national nonprofit. We run summer and after-school STEM programs for low-income girls and their families. As part of our after-school programs, we take girls on field trips to local STEM employers. So basically, we partner with universities, with companies. They go on a tour. They interact with role models. They get to experience some of the cool things about those companies, and they hear about what those companies do. And I think most importantly, the girls can really picture themselves in those jobs.
Before I went at TechBridge, I thought that girls wouldn't be able to do things that boys did. And I always thought that girls would always have to stay just home and do chores and all that. But ever since I started coming to TechBridge, I know that now girls could follow their dreams.
I had never seen so much women working in a big company like this. And it's always been strange to me that women are being doubted because they can't do things that men can do.
I thought it was really cool getting to see what they did when they were younger and how they built themselves up to work here. They weren't scared of doing what they wanted to do. It makes me feel that I can do what they're doing now too.
It's important to me to be involved in these types of initiatives. I'm particularly very passionate about helping women and helping underrepresented individuals understand that tech and STEM is really a possibility for them. And so TechBridge inspires me and, you know, gives me hope that the workforce will be a lot more diverse and that there will be more individuals contributing to tech and to science and to math. It's definitely inspirational.
In Seattle, we have a particular focus on refugee and immigrant families. So we have a new project. It's a partnership with the Somali Youth and Family Club and Highline Public Schools. And we're doing family engagement for Somali families around STEM and why it's important in Washington State, why it's important for girls, for minorities.
This is an area where, you know, there is much opportunity for the youth. If TechBridge did not come here, we wouldn't know that. So it's unbelievable, and it's, you know, dream come true, honestly.
Seattle Public Schools and Bellevue School District partnered together through one of the State of Washington Computer Science Education Grants. Through that, we're working collaboratively to develop curricular resources, professional development resources, and build this collaborative infrastructure for teachers and staff to work together across district lines.
We know that kids really make up their mind about what they believe they're successful at by middle school. So by starting early, we are allowing all kids to have access to fundamental skills and computational thinking.
We made a commitment in our partnership between Seattle and Bellevue to focus our attention towards equity.
To support teachers in that, we need to have opportunities for professional learning and to support them with both resources, curriculum, as well as learning opportunities of their own.
The ultimate outcome we're trying to develop is for each and every student to have reliable, predictable access to computer science education.
There are literally hundreds of thousands of family wage jobs coming online in Washington over the coming years. To compete for those, children need to understand computer science. At Washington STEM, we're not going to be satisfied until every child has a real, meaningful opportunity to learn computer science education. And that's what we're focused on.